So, we finally get the Chainsaw Man trailer that we've all been waiting for ages after being left in the dark for so long, it being private for so long, being given little breadcrumbs here and there. We finally have it as it's coming out in about 2 months' time, maybe even sooner, who knows. And it's one of the most anticipated shows for many different reasons. And maybe we can do a video discussing that along with many other things in general. But it is one of the most anticipated things. It has been hyped to high heaven about how perfect this production and this animation team is. And we're finally going to have the trailer. So I'm going to give you my reaction, which I've already made. So this is a bit of a pre-recording before you actually see the live reaction. Stick around, because there's a bit of hot takes in there that you may or may not like, but overall, enjoy the reaction. It's all right. Trust me, it's not as bad as I've just made it out to see. So yeah, enjoy. Here we go. Makima and this crew. Okay, cool. Looking fluid, looking good so far. Art looks great. Makima's voice is exactly how I expected it to. So, you know. Are we going to get an opening? I doubt it, but Pochita and Denji? Again, looking fluid. Can't really say much about that. Makima, yeah. Her voice is perfect. Aki. I forgot. No, that's still my... Power's voice actor! Yeah! Power! Voice is great for Power too! Love to see it. Denji's dad getting done over by the mob. Okay, yeah. I believe that this is a new voice actor too. Very gritty. Is the demon's gonna be, devil's gonna be CG? We'll see, we'll see. Yeah! Okay, that looks good. That looks good. Okay, it's not it's not CG. Pre-animated trailer clip. Okay, looks fluid so far. Again, okay. Yeah, Denji with the rawness. Come on. That it? That was, what, give or take a minute long? Okay, let's get into my thoughts about it. Actually, no, before I do that, I'm going to rewatch it. Give me a second. Okay, Makima walking, fluid animation. This is the end of chapter one. It's the Mappa Eye. The Mappa Eyes are doing well. Again, the blood splatters. Some good scenery. Again, standard. It looks pretty standard for an anime. But again, art direction's great. Character fluidity, good, we love to see it. Kind of establishing the voice actors with Makima, Aki and Power. I think the effects is what... that was good animation. Yeah, the Bat Devil, that's where we're going with the cast. Yeah. I don't know, the blood splatter looks a bit like over exaggerated. Like, I don't know how to explain it, but yeah, it's mainly going to show the first three episodes this is looking like. Maybe four, I would imagine. Again, that looks good. A lot of good shots here, and a lot of good camera movement. Something seems off about this. Okay, that's it. Now, I'm not going to do comparisons with this reaction in comparison to Bleach's, because I know where the strengths lie between this one and the Bleach one. And I can say, for me, for this one, what makes me feel a little bit underwhelmed by this trailer is the lack of... I mean, the music's good. Like, it's definitely has that same vibe that you got from the pre-animated trailer, but it lacks an impact, that hit. And that's something that, like, maybe is the missing piece of the puzzle for me. Obviously, in PVs, except for the Bleach one, to some extent, this context, this one definitely shows its best moments, obviously showing the fight towards the end of episode one, introducing the characters, his voice actors and powers, crazy fluidity, and also the seductiveness of Makima's voice is perfect. To me, the action scenes weren't the most important part to me. It was the fluidity in character movement from even still shots. And I feel like that's the most impressive thing and really is the most telling in regards to how well this production has gone and how much like care for the animation they're putting towards this. You can tell it's going to be a great anime, and you can tell from this, I mean, it was only like, what, a minute long. I don't know what it is. It just feels like there's something missing. And I don't know what it is. Oh, this is going to be a bit of a hot take, but this is a post-edit credit in a sense. I still don't really know what's missing from this Chainsaw Man PV, but I will say that, you know, it's a bit of a hot take, but I genuinely prefer the Jujutsu Kaisen PVs. Now, I know that's not fair because there's not any more Chainsaw Man PVs in comparison to the 4 or 5 that Jujutsu Kaisen had. And one of them was for the second core of the Yuji versus Todo thing. So obviously, most of that was animated anyway. But I think the problem with Chainsaw Man is that there was so much hype and so much, like, expectation going into this trailer that I feel like maybe I expected so much more. And I don't know why that, because I guess the second arc of Jujutsu Kaisen, when you look at the Yuji versus Todo arc, I keep forgetting what the name is, the exchange student arc, obviously most of those scenes are animated, so you're going to get the best of that arc in a way. So when I went back to look at all the Jujutsu Kaisen PVs, the animation and consistency and constant movement is there just the same as Chainsaw Man's. Again, I don't know what it is. Maybe it's the music, maybe it's the direction, I don't know. I just feel like currently the Jujutsu Kaisen PVs are stronger than the Chainsaw Man ones. And that's not a bad thing, because Chainsaw Man's PV is pretty good, but it just didn't hit for me yet. Maybe that will change in the future. Maybe I'll get accustomed to it. But back onto the rest of the video. Voice actors are amazing, though. The choices are fantastic. Movement and fluidity when static shots are there is great, too. And the action scenes seem good. Something that we expected from seeing from the pre-animated trailer. So it's good that they didn't downgrade from it. But something seems off. Don't know what that is. Probably going to get a lot of slack for that. But something seems off. I'm interested in the pacing, too. Could episode 1 really cover chapter 1? Or will it go into chapter 2 as well? I am interested in the pacing in regards to things, because I do believe that it is going to be a 2-core series, which might be a good thing, I don't know. But does it make me jump out my seat going, oh my god? No, because I feel like it's missing a core element that almost had me there but didn't get me there. Like, I'm like, okay, animation sick, but nothing's like, whoa, you know, like nothing's too crazy. I know that there's going to be a second one with the opening, and that's probably, if I hear, and me and my friend Jimmy joke about this all the time, if we hear Sims' Devil in Your Heart song play for the opening, bro, it's a wrap. It's a wrap. It's one of the best openings of all time. It just simply is. That song goes too hard and it's perfect, right? But maybe that's it. Maybe it's the music for me. But I was almost there. I was almost like, oh my god, this is incredible. But something felt like they weren't showing something. But I'm intrigued and I'm excited. And the animation looks flawless. And look, I'm not biased. I don't think the Bleach PV was all that great either. It looked great, but did it have animation? Not really that much. So again, maybe it's the reviewer brain in me. I don't know. But that's my thoughts on the trailer. I'm excited, as per usual. We're obviously going to get another one with probably the opening. Same with other anime trailers that are going to be coming out in the next few months. So get excited. Yeah, if you want to see more Chainsaw Man reviews, hit the like and subscribe. I'm always down for it. I'm a big fan of Chainsaw Man, just not a fan of the fan base. I mean, literally 2 hours before I even clicked on the live stream, I already saw the degenerates barking, but there you go. Right, I'm going to catch you guys later. You guys, of course, have this fine day. I've been Hanson, and as always, people, peace out.